Ready when you are.
Enjoy. Oops, I think we were supposed to go that way. Can't remember where we go from here. It's all a mess.
Mm-hmm.
So we just try one?
Yep.
Oops. We are stuck. We are stuck. Is that funny? Damn you in the woods! It was doing so good!
Got it.
I don't know where Keith's Jeep is.
He's over there.
I don't know which way to go once I get there.
You're standing right in the way.
Where's this chip?
He's probably 10 foot to the left or right behind you.
I shouldn't have stopped there. Thank you. Log?
Log.
He wanted mud. Give him the mud.
Oh my gosh.
We will get better at this.
Just take practice.
This is the reason I do it. Absolutely loves it. This has a bridge. Is it rated for anything with quads?
We'll find out, won't we?
Maybe. I don't like that this isn't showing our cracker road anymore.
Now when you make this turn, you're gonna be on Forest Road 92. Ugh, 19.
Absolutely spectacular view at the top of number 12. Woo-hoo. Power lines. The people that put in those power poles. Running through these hills. I couldn't do it, but it would be an amazing view every day. Holy crud. All mountain. It goes up even more. The little Jeep that could. Definitely never done this climb before. Might not do it this time.
Go back. Don't do it. Please 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 don't do it. I hate you.